Welcome back to another episode of Kingdoms and Castles. In this episode, this is part 4 of our series. As you can see by here, this is our kingdom, so we're going to delete these old ones. So let's compare our notes here. So I'm already doing better in citizens, even though we got raided. We got raided in this one. I also got raided in this one, but not as hard. We're doing way better in resources here, as in this one. Just overall better, because, you gotta commit, you gotta learn how to play a game before you can officially do it. So yeah, I guess I clicked on play, trackpad, and, okay, we're back in our town. So, what do we have to do? We need 15 people idle. Why does this keep happening? Okay. Let's get people on. Do I have things closed? No, I do not. Let's get a town square in, maybe? Not here? Maybe here? What people want a town square here? Or out here? I mean, we don't need one, so. We are going to first delete this so we can rebuild our house. Manor, right here. Like that. Just had to leave that channel really quick, because people kept joining in and out. We're gonna also upgrade the roads. That's a big part. So out here, don't need a road there. This main road needs a road, I believe. So does the pathing to that at the moment. Does this cost? It does. It costs gold. I just used up a lot of gold, but you know what? Worth it. So everyone's building right now. It's gonna be good. They keep swimming over there, so I guess I need to put a gate in here. Or I put a storehouse out here in another section of the castle. Who knows? Happiness. No one's really unhappy. These guys all love it for some reason. I guess because they're beside everything. I'm going to tear down these soon and replace it with these ones, just to get the extra 2 pop in for the location. Okay, so the roads, they're going good. Look at that gate. Oh, we also have to improve on the wall, so the wall has to get a little higher, like over here, at least 2 high. I'm gonna put it at that. It should be pretty high everywhere, but can't complain for now. This tower needs to be, I think that's actually good. This tower is good for now. We need to make a tower there and like a tower here. For reasons, because they could come by water. They could come straight here and just rape everyone. Like, just pillage and rape. Like, it would be terrible. But yeah, we're just gonna go around for now. Oh, we got idle people. That house is almost done. Oh, no more idle people? What's going on? Are they building? Oh, this is on fire. Okay. Oh, that's it's being put out. That needs to get put out too. I do not want to rebuild that. Yeah. Sorry about that. Thirty-six people, what? Okay, we need food. We need housing. I don't know what to use that space for yet. We're going to get another town square, I think. Oh, that's too close. Way too close. Another manor over here. Like so. 16 people left. More stone, I guess. Let's cut a path to the stone. And it's actually, I'm gonna set up a bridge to over here, make this all the lumber producing. Don't know it just yet. Okay, this is a lot of food that's going on over here. We can get people building the walls. 5 people left. We can put them on food. Maybe not. We have a lot of food. Just going to, I guess, chop this land. Okay. This got flooded. That's not good. We're gonna need more storages of food, which actually might take up this place out here, or I might put one out here by this stuff. Actually, that's a good idea. Small granary just for this, just gear. It right there, and castle right there. Ten people need jobs. Okay, we're gonna pause. We're going to build another forester. Actually, no, we're gonna start the bridge. Okay, that should be good. Maybe more charcoal makers. Need to set up a road system to that. from up here. 10 people don't have jobs. Where's the iron? This map only has iron on this area over here. Guess some people can have jobs improving the roads. Looks like the bridge is almost up. We need people to start chopping this area down. And making a stockpile right there. 21 people. Need industry. More charcoal. We're gonna need more food too. I want a lot of forestry going on over here. I need this one up. Okay, we're gonna need more houses soon. And we're running out of things. I don't know what iron does. I don't even think I can get to that, even if I put it here. Unless there's a way to destroy unusable stone. This one I can get to. Let's pause this. Town. Is this very fertile land? Okay. Tavern. Ooh. Okay, should be fine now. Food supply is plus 11. These are really helping. Can I get to this stone? Is that unusable? I could try and put a quarry there. I don't think it's gonna work though. Ooh, that reminds me. We should put stuff like there. For now, we're just going to damn. Chop this tree. 20 people. Oh my god, this is too many people. I need a large stockpile maybe out here. That's barren land, so should be a good place for a stockpile. Okay, we need... wells. We need wells, because this stuff is going to catch on fire. Still 11 people. Oh my god. Okay, we're gonna get some... try and get some farms going over here. More roads, or better roads, are needed. Mainly right here. Trying to get over this bridge. Nine people. There's not that much stuff in this game to do. Iron mine. Oh, that's... okay. Shop. I can get people on the iron mine. Blacksmith, mason, blacksmith. That's a rock removal. Oh, you can remove the unusable stone. What is that? Iron tools are needed, so we need to get that up. Okay, we need... That's really good farmland. Oh, it's annoying to waste it. Like, inside the city, there's not much farmland outside. We're gonna go this way, for sure. We're going to get a... tavern over here, or a baker. Baker, if there's food here, we should get a baker. Can't get a baker yet. Still 14 people. The rest of this is all barren. I could put the granary there. That's a good place for a windmill, kind. No, that's not the best place, actually. Could put a windmill there. Or. What else is there? Town square out here would be nice. Maybe here. Castle. We need a thing guarding here. So we're actually going to start setting up a tower. Going to need more houses. And we're going to find the land by chopping down all these trees. And we're going to need some more of these to turn this into whatever they make. We're gonna move them out here later, but for now. In terms of stone, a too high tower there would do. The road looks good. Getting maybe one here. Plus 94 last year. Okay, so we're getting really. This is what's boosting us a lot. Okay, ooh, more iron and stuff. That would be a good place to go next. Quarry, especially. Iron mine. Housing. We need houses fast. We're going to get a stone is needed. Like a 4 square there, maybe put something to help happiness right here. Tavern. I need something to store food out here, I think. For now, I don't know. Zero idle people, but no one can join. Maybe a bridge going out like there. From this same location, go through the farms or something. That might be good. I wonder if barbarian ships can enter the harbor, if there's a thing blocking it. Okay, what do we need now? Church would be good over here. Another hospital might be good. We have so many people that if a plague starts, that would be bad. Which I'm actually going to account for by really needing a hospital. Maybe there, take away the well, move it back a little bit. Chop that down demolish this one that's chopped. Send in a hospital here. Need that house built fast. We gotta start making houses over here. One more high, and then we're gonna get a archer tower up there. Ooh, okay, we can get a quarry over here. That's good. We have a lot of gold, so we can get some infrastructure in here. Mainly, I think here. There's a lot of movement going on around here, so and for the heck of it, we're just going to finish the zone. When the winter comes, these guys harvest by putting it in here. These guys harvest by putting it in here. These guys harvest. I need something over here. Small greenery just for now. Because we have way too much food, it looks like. So that's the end of food for us. Now I guess wood. We have a lot of wood too. These guys need to start producing faster. Oh damn, okay. We've actually become a city now. I'm guessing at 250 we become a city. Which reminds me, gate here or not? I don't know. Stockpiles. One over here. And let's put one over here. A pier. I don't know what a pier does. If I can put a wall on it, that means I can make that into a gate, which would be really good. But then I would lose two farms here. Do I need now? I need this chopped down. Still don't know what to put in here. Just don't know. Ooh. Library over here somewhere. Oh no, I was gonna put a church here. Don't need a library. Get some more charcoal, people. I need a larger granary. Don't think there, though. That's a bad place. And I want it inside the wall. Maybe over by the farms that should come up here soon. Which reminds me, we need to start setting up a I wanna get the Chamber of War down. So we're actually gonna clear this zone. Pause it. Chamber of War allows us to build a barracks, ballista towers, and a moat. So I'm guessing a moat could be like there? I don't know. I would have to move the road to here then. And then this road wouldn't exist. But who knows, a great hall. Oh, I could put like a great hall there. Or something there. I don't know. We need more houses. Oh, this is just terrible. This needs to go. This needs to get chopped. Stick a house. I was gonna stick something in there. Chamber of War. Oh, this is getting so stressful. Let's do these for now. Okay, that's a four spot. We can get there. What doesn't have water? That doesn't have water. There. This stuff doesn't have water too. The stuff out here doesn't have water. Here. The reason there's so many people out is because no one's manning the important strategic roles of defense and the hospital here. Isn't being manned because I have to pay them in gold, which I don't have enough to do that. My tax rate is not high, thankfully, but... Blacksmith. Okay, we need a blacksmith. I'm thinking out here, because there's no other really place to put it. I don't mind it being out here, it's risky, but I'm gonna risk it. Cause we're gonna have maybe two iron supplies here. One there, so I'm guessing it should be out here. Oh, that's done. Okay, let's check if we can use this. We can! It counts as land. Okay, we're gonna build that up. Tear this down. As soon as I do that, a dragon is spotted. Okay, we're gonna get... Where is it coming from? Up there? Okay. We're gonna get that one up. This one. This one. This one. And by doing so, we're going to turn this off, and turn this off. Put an archer tower there. I think I should. This should get chopped down too. You can make the walls higher, it's just I just like it like this for now. Oh, are they gonna burn my stockpile? Ah, rest in peace. There's a well. This is just murder. What are they burning? No, I closed that down. Okay. Set up that. Housing. Okay. Chop that down. Should these chop all this down? He's still burning that. Cost 15 wood to replace. I don't think he understands. I have all that. Oh, he made a forest fire. That's not good. We need more bakers. Bakers are important. Oh, we got the second granary I forgot over here. Which means we're gonna need a better path over to it. Dragon go. Oh, he's leaving? Oh my god. That was terrible. What do they want? Oh. I wasn't trying to kill the dragon, I would have had all archer towers open if that was the case. A manor. Maybe here? Get some entertainment in there. Get like a church. Tavern. No, it's not. I'm thinking a market. A market might be nice. Another one. Right there. It's not gonna be bad. Let's do it. Get some people working on that. There's a lot of housing beside it in the walls. Let's build a one-up. Okay, we got people on the blacksmith. They're making tools, I hope. Oh my god, look at the time. This is already a full episode. So I hope you guys enjoyed it as much as I did. Really fun game. Recommend it. It's not that much money. It's like 10 Canadian dollars. It's worth the money. Or 13 Canadian dollars. I don't know. It's an amazing game. Hope you all play it. Like and subscribe for future content. I'm just gonna release future content anywhere for this game. It's amazing. But yeah, so I'll see you guys in the next one.